follow me here, okay? There was a record catfish caught in Pennsylvania.
The Lancaster County man set a new Pennsylvania record after hauling in a 50-pound, 7-ounce flathead catfish.
Big catfish.
54-year-old Jeff Bonowitz of East Lampeter Township made the catch while fishing in the Susquehanna River. Okay. Bonowitz says it took him 25 minutes to reel the fish in, and then kept it alive at home in a giant container until it could officially be weighed. The fish breaks the old record set in 2006 when a 48-pound flathead catfish was caught in the Blue Marsh spillway in Berks County. Wow. Bonowitz says after the numbers were confirmed, he released it back into the Susquehanna.
All right, so here's what you need to know again. Lancaster County man, 54-year-old guy named Jeff, caught a 50-pound flathead catfish.
Hell yeah.
It is the catfish record now in the state of Pennsylvania, right? And then we read the Facebook comments.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Facebook comments after a man catches the biggest recorded catfish in Pennsylvania, a 50-pound flathead catfish. Carl E., people release 50s all the time. This is nothing. My uncle caught one the size of our boat when I was a kid. Okay, Carl.
Calm down, Carl.
I love how we just start with a guy named Carl just saying, this it's ain't nothing. My uncle caught a catfish the size of my damn boat. Sam E., 50, that's all. Time to bring that record to Pittsburgh. The Ohio definitely has a record swimming in it. Sam T., many years ago, we had the biggest fish fry with a 68-pound catfish.
My God!
One of our neighbors caught in the point. It fed the entire neighborhood.
fed the whole neighborhood. Legendary.
Brian B., is this a joke? I see people around the Three Rivers catching big cats all the time. Tommy M., I've caught and ate bigger fish. It's all in how you prepare the fish.
Oh, okay.
Dip it, fry it, let it cook for a few minutes. My mama used to batter them with cornflakes. Oh. House would smell like hell for a few days, but boy, they're good eating. My mouth is watering just thinking about it.
Don't mind the fishy smell in here.
When you give people the chance to tell their own fish stories.
Caught a 60-pounder.
Like, magic just happens. Like, this guy has the largest catfish recorded. Which means that he took it to wherever place
had
that
to get
they
it weighed,
this
official.
wasn't just like he weighed it himself and then took a picture of the scale. No, he kept it in like a cooler or something.
In comes Jeff though. I caught one big as a boat.
Yeah, listen. All the time. Listen,
fed the whole neighborhood.
68-pound catfish fed the whole neighborhood. Caught down at the point. All right, these are Facebook comments on a Lancaster County man catching a 50-pound flathead catfish, which. You can argue it or not, is the biggest recorded catfish in Pennsylvania history, apparently. Mark O here, there are fish in the Susk that would scare the average man. I remember as a kid, does everybody have a giant fish story as a kid? I remember as a kid, they dragged the river. My dad told me about a cat he saw the size of a car. I watched a guy release an estimated 60-pounder 2 weeks ago, too. All right.
Size of a car?
Yeah, size of a car. Okay.
I saw the guy above me, as big as a boat. That's as big as a car!
We now have claims of big as a boat and big as a car up against 50-pound catfish man. Angela F. here. My dad, Tank Phantom, always told us stories about catfish the size of a man in the Susquehanna River.
Size of a man?
I love that. She just,
there are catfish in there the size of a man.
My dad, whose name is Tink, Tink Phantom.
Tink told me.
Tink said, there's a bunch of catfish the size of a man in the Susquehanna. All right. Let's end here with Randy W.
Randy.
You know Randy's going to come strong in the catfish comments. I've already been caught by a good woman. Sandy, I love you. Only thing left on my bucket list is to catch a monster like this in the river. I love that he slides in to profess his love for Sandy.
What is it, Sandy?
Randy and Sandy.
I know you're reading this, Sandy. I just want to say I love you.
Sandy, I know how you love big cats, okay? And I know you're here and you can hear me. I've already been caught by a wonderful woman. Sandy, I love you. Only thing left on my bucket list is to catch a monster like that. Sandy, I love you.
It's real love.
It is. It is.